Welcome to Jury Service in Queensland. In Australia, jurors perform a vital role in our criminal justice system. In our system, the judge determines the law to be applied in the case while the jury decides the facts. So in a very real way, jurors become a part of the court itself. This film will provide you with a brief overview of the role of juries in our criminal justice system, how jury service works, the process of selecting jurors, and what you can expect if you are selected or empaneled as a juror.
I am Helen Boskill, the Chief Justice, and I am pleased to have the opportunity to speak to you through this video. Our criminal justice system is based on principles of equality and fairness, that everyone has the right to a fair trial. At a trial, the jury's role is to listen to the evidence, apply the law as directed by the judge, and decide if the accused person, the defendant, is guilty or not guilty of the crime charged. The jury's decision is called a verdict. In Queensland, juries don't take any part in the sentencing of an offender. If you are selected as a juror for a trial, you will have to decide on the evidence given in the courtroom whether you are satisfied beyond reasonable doubt that the defendant is guilty or not guilty. It's important to keep an open mind and pay attention to all the evidence. In coming to a verdict, jurors are asked to draw on their own common sense, background, and life experiences. That's why it is important that juries comprise a diverse mix of people, selected at random from our community. You must consider all the evidence carefully. Remember, each case deserves your complete attention and thoughtful consideration.